Like, it was just second nature.
After school, you go to rec center, you stay there all day, all night.
It was loud. It was a bunch of movement, a bunch of action.
You were learning every moment that you were in there, how to stand tall and keep your word and staying strong on things that you believe in.
Have I not been exposed to Robinson Marshall Rec Center, there's no telling where or what I would have been doing.